car's all packed up. Kids are in the car. Good morning, everyone. It's a beautiful Saturday. If you're new to our channel, welcome and thank you for clicking to this video. Basically, our channel is just random videos that I like to share of my furry kids here. Oh my goodness. And we like to take road trips, like family road trips, anywhere around, for like especially outdoor, because we're really outdoor people. So today's video, we're going camping again. But before I start this, I want to say happy Cambodian and Thai and Laos New Year. April is our New Year, and it's once a year, of course. So I hope you guys were able to enjoy it with your loved ones, family and friends, and enjoy the festi and stuff around. This whole week, and we're lucky that we have the weekend off to spend time together, and I was able to go to a temple for the last day for New Year's and got my blessing. But yeah, I just want to say that, and I hope everyone's being safe and having fun. But other than that, this campground, I have looked it up, checked out reviews, the views look good. This time I actually called and talked to a live person. So I talked to, thank you. What's this?
It's like bacon stuff, waffles or something.
Ooh, breakfast. You got me breakfast. So ranger out there, and she said that this place is open. And I also checked online that they're open. If you seen my previous video when we went camping, I checked out two campgrounds, but when we got there, the gate was closed. So this time, I was able to talk to somebody. So now we're on our way to the spot. She did recommend us to reserve or book a spot there, but we never been to the campgrounds. I don't want to go and book a spot that I'd never been to, because out there, and you don't like it, you won't get your full refund back. I mean, some people be like, oh, money's not nothing, but every penny counts for us. So we're head out there, and hopefully there's, crossing our fingers, that there's a campsite available for us that we could stay for the weekend. All right, so we're making a quick stop at the gas station, full tank, and guys, so a little update. Let's see, 6 hours of driving. I tell you, we are tired. What I mentioned earlier, that we did not reserve or book a campsite at the Wallace campground, because got to the campground and it was full. So that's the other thing, is if you don't reserve a spot, then you're out of luck and you have to keep driving till you find another campground and if it's gonna be available for you. So we had plan B, and plan B was to check out the Collins campground. It's like maybe about 30 minutes away from Dewalish campground. So we went to check that place out, and it was not a good turnout because there was a lot of potholes and that campground was closed. So plan C, we end up hitting up Fay Bend Bridge campground or state park. So it was a full campground also. So I think it was like sea already. We drove to a campground called Lahi. I'm not sure if I'm pronouncing it correctly, but that campground was actually pretty nice, but the sites were kind of small for our tent. We have a 6-person tent and the campsites are like right next to each other, like neighbors and stuff. And we didn't really like that. And plus our tent was too big and we wanted the kids to have some space and stuff like that. So we are here at Belfair now. I called them to see if they had any available tent campsites. Site, pretty decent, not too bad. You know, they provide a picnic table and a little fire pit and stuff. So, and the restroom is not too far away. So when, after we're done unloading, cook around and I give you a little tour and stuff. And like I said, we got saved by Belfair and it's a nice place. We've been here a couple times already. This fire started here. Let's see if this works, if I can get fire started. Okay, that didn't work. I guess I could just use a lighter then. Hey, I'm trying! Let's try this again. I'm gonna try.
Okay.
Leave me alone. Let's try this again. Huh. Volcano. We gotta make fire.
the cotton.
Cotton beans.
With the cotton on top.
Okay. What is that? Okay. Cotton on top. And then just...
Hold the scraper still and pull the flint or the ferro rod.
Pull it this way?
Pull. Hold the flint in place and pull the ferro rod. Now push. Pull. There you go. No, not push. Pull. Pull your left arm back. Oh my goodness. Babe, look.
Yeah, I...
Pull. Now okay. Pull your left arm back. There you go.
Oh.
Pull, not push. There it goes. You better tame that flyer before it runs out. Oh my goodness, that's a big ass...
Hold on. Let me wrap this. Yeah. Okay, let me try this again. So, this one, and then pull.
You gotta break that napkin up a little bit. What? To a fire. Yeah. No, pull, not push.
I know, I'm pulling with my left. Okay. Need more practice. There. I may fire you guys. That's my fire after the fourth, fifth attempt.
Multiple attempts.
Hey, at least I tried, so. Any of our tent is a little crooked, but oh well. And this is our little bed set here. I got Kano's, and then I got Seppi's sleeping bag, and then I got their PJs for tonight, got their blanket. Let's step into our little hotel. So we're more closer to the ground because we're not using an air mattress today or tonight, basically. We got our sleeping bag here. There's two sleeping bags that we do, so we don't use blanket, so it's keep us warm. And then this time I brought my weight blanket. I'm not sure if you guys have one, but I suggest you pick up one. This is a single one though, because Owen, he likes the cold, but me, I get cold at night. Like, it's sunny and nice right now. I think it's like 70. Yeah, I think 70 or 75 degrees right now. It feels good. But later in the night, the temperature is going to go down. So I get cold. So I got this weight blanket. It's like from Big Five I got on sale. It's like $100, but I got on sale for $40. Not too bad. It keeps me warm. So if you have seen our last preview of our camping trip, our air mattress kind of got flat. So I decided to use foam instead. About like maybe about 2 inches foam. But I forgot, I didn't realize that it's only a single, not a queen size foam. So we're gonna both be like half our body is just gonna be on the ground. But it's whatever. I mean, I prefer to have this foam than flat ground because it's like a little rocky over here, but it's not too bad. And then I have a pillow. So, my white blanket that will keep me warm. And the kids will be right here next to me, but I'm gonna attach the screen so they'll leave me alone because they like to cuddle and stuff. And I'm trying to teach them to sleep on their own. I also got, because I don't know about you, but my socks, my feet, it gets cold. So I packed up. I'm wearing, what you call, the 0 degree leggings that I got from Amazon. It's supposed to keep me warm. And it's doing good right now. It's keeping me warm. And then I have my, my headlamp. I can't forget that. I have my woven socks to keep me warm also. So if you go out camping, if you get cold, make sure you stay warm. I always tell all my friends, you go camping, just bring warm clothes to keep you warm, because late at night the temperature is going to drop and it's going to get cold no matter what. And we're close to the highway. Before we camp over here, we're close to the beach, so we're not going to be too cold, and it's not too windy, so we'll see. Other than that, we got flashlight, and then I have extra pants. I got my DJ pants to keep me warm tonight. And that's it. We don't overpack too much, especially if we're only camping for the weekend. So yeah, that's about it. Our little room, but there's the highway over there, so we're pretty close. We usually camp right next to the beach, but that's not the same. The restroom is right there, so we're not too far from the restroom. And we're not too close, so that's a good thing. I believe it's a okay spot for last minute, you know? And it's just for one night, so well, not too bad, but just some chicken shish kebabs and some steak and some rice. That's about it. Just keeping it simple. Welcome to the tree loop. They're not open yet. They're closed for the winter. Hi! There's more camp spots over here. Oh, freaking bug almost going in my mouth. Kano! Hi. Simple, it's just box. Mm-hmm. many do you want?
Don't cook mine yet.
Oh.
What you want to eat.
Okay. I'll do three then. Okay.
Actually, just cook you one. For me to snack an apple.
You need to make up your mind. Or are you going to do it yourself? Cheers while we wait for the chicken. Tastes good. Time for some steak. Oh. How spoiled they are. They got steak in their food and she's waiting to eat that. He's waiting too, huh? Kano's waiting. He got his food right there. Okay, go ahead. Good boy. Look at that, he's killing it. Good girl. Oh, she finally ate her. Oh, she goes straight to the steak. Hey, come over here. Come here. Come here. Silly boy. Hey, my silly boy. Hey, my silly boy. You got the pizza slice. And you got some dinosaurs going on here. Wake me up early morning, man. Okay. Yeah, I think I like this spot right here. Easy access to the beach. Steffi, where are you going? Come back here. Come on. Oh. I think she's trying to go to the bathroom. That's what she... Good morning, you guys. Happy Sunday. It's a beautiful Sunday. It's about like, I think 65 or 70 right now. I'm not sure. I'm just guessing. Thanks for joining us for this camping trip. I know it's a little disappointment for us that we wanted our original plan got changed because one, we didn't make reservations or book a spot at the campsite that we wanted to go to, but that's the risk, you know. Like I said, we never been there, so we didn't want to book a spot and end up not liking it, and you won't get the full refund back. And staying a night at Belfair, it's beautiful beach here. So I'm just finishing my McDonald's breakfast right now because I didn't cook any this morning. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this. If you like this kind of content, go ahead and give a video a thumbs up. And if you enjoy watching this, and go ahead and hit that subscribe button on the bottom. And any upcoming videos that we do of family road trips and camping and stuff like that, you'll be the first one to be notified. So, all right. Well, thank you for joining us, and everyone have a good day. Thank you. Bye.